So with all your experience and with considering all these hobbies that we just talked about, what would you say now to your 20-year-old self?
Maybe it's a bit of a cliche, but I would say exactly the same thing I was thinking at the time. Be passionate, do what you like, what you believe, what you love, and you don't feel actually pressures or the time going by, because in the end it will happen. I don't know why, it's a mystery in fact, but in the end you will win.